Hello, Odoon. On today's video, I don't show you another altered playing card because I take with this card some break and I only glue background is another. Another paper from magazine and don't decorate yet because I will make another project and this project today I will show you. So the first I will show that many people made some necklace from Domino necklace, and I will don't have, like I tell, any Domino necklace, but actually any Domino. But on previous week, I will found some children Domino, like so, and I decided try to make some necklace with one of them. And I will show you on this video this. So this is the first, actually, my Domino necklace. And just because this Domino have some border, white, you will saw white border with both side, I decided to cover it this side from some paper. On here and here. And this paper was actually is from some real vintage perfume box paper. So I will, just because actually it was from vintage perfume box, I will found also this box. So I decided to use this on my necklace. And I will use this metal, you will saw piece. I will use this to actually this was stickers, looks like vintage but stickers. And this too hot send me someone, I don't remember who actually send me on inch. This too hot was glue on this inch, so I decided to use this small hot onto this my necklace. So this is my first necklace, and when I will have time, I will, because now I don't have so many time, I was little busy, so I will make another necklace, and of course I will show you, and maybe on from sometimes what happens that I will send some of this necklace on HM on some person. But how I wanted used this necklace, maybe I will used it like embellishment on some journal. So this is first thing what I will wanted show with you. Another things, Heather Thompson, 1 week ago, maybe a little bit more than 1 week ago, made video. This video was a live stream, and this video called Altered Magnets Made from Artist Life. So Heather used, I think this is Tim Holtz big metal cup, big like so. And Heather made magnets from this cup on refrigerator. So I decided also made, actually I also wanted made, but I don't have any magnets to use, and I of course don't have this sorry, I don't have this big decorative bottle cup, and I think this Tim Holtz bottle cup or Seven Gypsy bottle cup, I don't know exactly. Anyway, so on also when I will found this small domino, children domino, I will found this guy. You like this guy? And this guy have here two magnets. And I will say to this guy, I love you, just because from this magnets. So I will make my magnets, but like I tell, just because I don't have that metal cup, big metal cup, I decided used plastic cup, plastic and another metal cup. So this is my first magnets, handmade magnets, what I where I will use just a second, sorry, plastic cup merenda, you will saw here and here. And this is from Nutella. Who know what this was Nutella is? So this is from the cup, this from that. And also I will think, just because it's great to use to make magnets, I used this big, and it's have this cup have 3 inch, little bit like a 3 inch here. So I will think that it was great also used another different cup. So I will look and grab another cups. So this is metal cups, and I also wanted to use this onto my magnets, but maybe I will make it to my friends some. And this is smaller cups. This is smaller cups. And this cup have inch and a little bit something. 3 inch and little bit something. This cup have two inch, and this small cup have inch and in half. So this is three different cups what I planned to use. And just because this is cups, all of this metal and plastic cups, this is like a small shadow box. So if you will glue magnets on this place, you will have small shadow box. And of course I will put a link on Heather video on description box, so you will saw how Heather made this magnets. So this video inspired me, like I tell, made my magnets from plastic cups, and I used only mostly actually things what I will found, but this brooch was my mom brooch, so I also my mom gave me this brooch some times ago. So I also used this brooch on my magnets. So you will saw. Here was hot cork hot, and the first I will glue on this cup cheesecloth. After I will glue burlap. So the first time I wanted to make it a little bit like actually not little bit but more mixed media. So I decided the first time paint. But after I decided don't use paint, leave as is it is, because I will like that natural color was have cheesecloth and this hat and burlap. So I just made this decoration, and this form rose on some video I will tell that I don't have any flower. So sometimes after this video I will found this rose, and this it was three different buckets. So this red was on one, this pink on another, and this white on another. And sometimes ago also I will found this pearl beads big, and this was from this bucket with red rose. So I used all of my founding stuff on my magnets. Looks like this. So this is another things what I wanted show with you today. And I will tell on this way. From the sometimes on my life was I think I actually wait come some positive change. So I will make because I must I need this and I must have this. I will make this folder. So to make this folder, I will use old card, big card. This was my paper. I glue napkin on brown back. So part of this I will used here. Like a decoration, I will use this my one of altered playing card. I will made inside two package, and I also covered inside on from my paper bag napkin paper, and also I will use to my playing card like a decoration, and here I will put some. It's like a must be here on this place some card, and this card it must changes on every day. It must will change card. So on the first time I will make cover from some notepad I found and made this card. And I will make this small journal like a cover. I used ordinary card, and I think this card someone sent me, and just this paper, technical paper. With some hem, but where is possible to write, and here maybe I will glue something, I don't know. Here also. So this journal I will make from one piece, big piece. And this small hem was connect on this biggest part. So this is my three things what I will make, and I will come back to this folder. So the first time I wanted made used I wanted to use this folder like a cover on journal, and just connect one signature here. But after I decided made this small journal and just this card, because if I will made signature here, just because of this packet, it was bad to write on paper. So I decided made like so. So this is my three small project. And I hope you will like it. And just because I will promise to some lady show it my magnets, I will make this video. So, okay, 20 minutes. Come. Thank you all to watching. Thank you all to comments, and to the next video. Bye.